My name is Laura Garcia. I'm from Grinnell College.
Truman State University.
Clemson University.
The University of Puerto Rico at Mayagüez.
St. Olaf College in Minnesota.
Southern Polytechnic State University.
And I'm just here partaking in an REU program that Kansas State's been offering.
I'm Carol Shanklin, Dean of the Graduate School and co-director of the Summer Undergraduate Research Experience Program, SUROP, that is sponsored by the Graduate School. K-State has several research experience programs for undergraduates in our different departments. Both SUROP and REUs are designed to provide undergraduate students research experiences with a mentor who conducts research at K-State and works with our graduate students.
In particular, I'm working with leukemia, and what we're trying to do is try to find a new detection limit that can do a really early detection.
We were trying to see if we could find a recursive relationship to determine the positivity of a matrix.
Researching algae as a potential to use for biofuel production, to be used in transportation, you know, like cars, to phase out fossil fuel dependence, basically.
My project is a nonlinear optics project, and so what I'm trying to do is make a pulse laser with this unique, it's called a satchable absorber. You can use it as, say, a ruler, or you can use it in spectroscopy.
I'm working out on Kansa Prairie, and I'm looking at root class distributions and how that changes with depth in different watersheds that have different grazing treatments.
My research, researching different aspects of romantic relationships. Especially, we're looking at four variables. Bird order, body image dissatisfaction, sheeting-related thoughts and behaviors, and romantic attachment styles.
We feel that these programs are essential to the ongoing success of our graduate programs because they serve as an important recruitment tool to introduce potential graduate students to Kansas State University and our research enterprise.
So far, it's great. I mean, exceeded all my expectations.
It's making me think about possibilities for my future and that this is a possibility for a future career.
It's kind of opened each of our eyes to what's going on at other places across the country, research and interests.
It's a very good experience for what graduate school looks like, especially research. And he wanted us to like find out what research is like, and not just research, but like the experience of like learning something for yourself and like making this your own project.
A lot of like undergraduates, they stick more with just going to class and stuff. And this program gives you the opportunity to see how research is done, because sometimes you're really interested in a topic, but you don't know what is the day-to-day activities of a person researching in that area.
I'm really strongly considering K-State for grad school because I've had a really good experience so far.